welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I've got to tell you, this is one of the most enthusiastic crowds we've ever had. How many Nsync fans do we have here? All right. Well, we're going to have fun today. It's going to be a great day for a ceremony in Hollywood. I'm LaRon Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting this program. Now, today we will be dedicating the 2,636th star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame to one of the most popular boy bands ever, Nsync.
As you know, I am here to celebrate my friends Nsync. Nsync, of course, is short for kitchen sink. They got their name from a comment that Justin Timberlake's mom made about their singing. She said, when they sang, they sounded in sync. You're very, very lucky, because if my mother named your band, it would have been called Stop That Racket, I'm Trying to Watch My Stories. There is a reason that you're being honored today. Your music is the soundtrack to an entire generation. Your lyrics inspire me every day. Listen to these lyrics, please. Dirty pop, baby, bet you can't stop. I know you like this dirty pop. This must be pop. I am happy that you're being honored today. Look at the people who love you and support you. You've inspired all of these people. Congratulations to all of you and Joey.
When I was first approached about speaking at the Hollywood Walk of Fame ceremony to honor one of the biggest groups in TRL history, I thought to myself, oh dear God, they're giving Limp Bizkit a star. But no, it's Nsync. I was one of the very lucky people who got to hang with these guys when the entire world wanted to hang with them. And keep in mind, this was a time when Justin's perm was the envy of poodles and sheep everywhere. Lance was known for dating actresses, not actors. JC has discovered the fountain of youth, apparently. Chris was rocking corn rolls and braids. And of course, I spent most of my time with Joey because he was 25 years older than the rest of the guys. For all who come to Hollywood Boulevard now and get to see this incredible star, you're very, very deserving of it. And I'm honored to be here for yet another milestone in the career of Nsync. Congratulations, guys.
So it's time to hear from the guys, but let me, by final way of introduction, we hereby declare this Nsync Day in Hollywood.
I'd like to first start by thanking the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce and the Walk of Fame Committee very much for sharing this very generous honor with us. I'd like to thank you gentlemen for making my dreams come true. So very humbly, thank you. I appreciate you. We appreciate you.
I think I'll make mine a little personal. First of all, to all of our families, you guys were there the whole way, and you remember this whole crazy ride, and now we have a star and stuff, which is really cool. These four guys right here, thank you guys, and thank you to all of you for coming out from all over the world. The fans are the best. Thank you.
First and foremost, I want to thank these four guys right here, Joey, JC, Chris, Justin. We're brothers. We're family. And out of all of this, the music, the tours, the love from the fans, it's my brotherhood with you guys that I'm most thankful for. A star on this boulevard is more than just an honor. It's a lasting reminder of all the artists from all the colors of the rainbow that your voice matters. And I am truly humbled and honored to be a part of that legacy in some small way. Thank you, Mom, Dad, everyone, my gorgeous husband, Michael, my in-laws. Thank you so much for being here. Love you guys.
They told me that I wasn't supposed to speak, but I said, screw that, we're going to talk. So obviously these guys, of course, a million times we've said thank you. Of course, if it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be where I am even today. So thank you guys. But you can also see me performing at Chuck E. Cheese next week. It's really good. It's a lot of fun. I want to thank everybody, obviously the press for coming out here, which is actually kind of cool. Our fans, I can't thank you guys enough. It's amazing that we've never had an album in years and you guys are still supporting us to this day. It's really interesting. Coming from Brooklyn, New York, never thought in my wildest dreams that I would be doing the things that I love to do. You can't deny what we did. It was absolutely amazing. It was fun. And I think that's what was great about it. I had four of my best friends touring the world and having a blast. So thank you, guys. Appreciate it. And that's it. Thank you. Appreciate it.
This is so surreal. You guys are the best fans in the world. For all of you who came from far and wide to be here to share this moment with us, thank you so much. This really means the world to all of us. The most important thing that I could think of when I found out that we were going to be presented with this amazing honor was our moms. And our moms and dads have been really there. Y'all the real MVP. And again, I love these four guys. We've had an incredible ride, and I can't wait to see what the future holds. We love you so much. All right. Thank you, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen,
can we forward?
I have no choice.